Today I'm going to try my hand at picking the shale cylinder lock with the UK lock pickers, Lisi style Yale pick. It's a 6-pin, but you can do a 5-pin, which this is. Go all the way flush. We'll start at one. Nothing on one, nothing on two, nothing on three, low click on four, nothing on five, one, click on two, on three, click on four, click on five, nothing on one, nothing on two, three, four. I can feel movement. Four on four, click on one, nothing on three, click on four, nothing on five, nothing on one, two is kind of funky. Oops, that was a big false set there. Back to one, nothing. Two, nothing. Three, nothing. Four, nothing. Five. Back to one. Don't know what's holding it up. Three's kind of click on three there. It's got to be a spool. There we go. Whew. That was a fighter. And I'll try my hand at decoding. Maybe I can see better if I scoot in there a little bit. Okay. Pin one appears to be one cut, I think. No, three cut. Pin two. Looks like a nine cut. Pin three. That's a one cut. Pin four. What line that is. I think it's a three. I'll go with that. Pin five looks like a zero. At the bottom there. Okay, there we have it. Yale 5-pin picked with Ulysses style Yale pick. Thanks for watching. Thanks for your patience.